approaching the ring.
You can forget about pinfalls. You can forget about submissions and disqualifications and countouts. King, there's only one way to win this last man standing match, and that is to literally, physically destroy your opponent until he cannot stand for the referee's 10 count.
And I know both of these individuals, Cole. It's going to take some doing to get either one of these guys that incapacitated. Oh, the punch connects.
Ow!
Ooh. Oh, man. Oh, mama!
Tie up. This is about skill and power. He saw that one coming.
John Cena's looking up.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
Ah!
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Let me remind everybody, there are...
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Once again with the chair.
Oh, not again. Not again. I got to be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Good Lord, huge impact into that barrier.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Three,
he can't do it. He
four,
can't make it. This is going to be it.
Five, six.
Well, this certainly isn't where Bray Wyatt wants to be.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Bray goes down in a hurry.
Woo, that'll leave a mark.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Timber, and he falls hard.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
That's it. He's done.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over. But I got a feeling he'll drag himself up if he has to. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he...
Oh, man! Steel chair being used as a weapon. Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count. Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Back and forth!
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
He's starting to stir, Michael. But will he stir enough?
Look at it this way. Wyatt is just so sneaky.
Yeah. Wyatt is so dangerous on so...
And he was just sent careening into those steel steps. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Reversal.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as lethal.
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does. What's it gonna take to keep these guys down? I have to say, when I think back on all the epic matches I've seen and been a part of in WWE, for pure entertainment value, John Cena's match against our friend JBL at Judgment Day 2005 might have topped them all. I mean, that was a grudge match of epic proportions.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Things are about to get ugly.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
I got to be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He's got the steel steps again. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
All that power was put to good use. And he gets back in.
Ow! John Cena with the offense.
Right hand.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
He seems dazed. He's confused. Big impact into the guardrail.
And he's heading back.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Watch out!
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
She's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. And John Cena finds himself in a fight. A bigger fight. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
The physicality of this match is off the chart. I just hope that no matter what happens, these competitors can walk out of here on their own volition. He was able to reverse and get out of that. Wow! Watch it! Ooh!
That'll leave a mark.
Great offense by John Cena. John Cena with the offense. Great offense by John Cena.
And the knuckles connect. Oh, the punch connects.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. Oh!
And the knuckles connect.
John Cena with the offense.
That'll leave a mark.
And the knuckles connect. Oh, the punch connects.
How is he still on his feet? Great offense by John Cena.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Moving on pure instinct now.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
What an incredible suplex.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Now the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over. That's it. He's out.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
The brutality of this type of match is off the chart. I mean, you can't do a match like this and not despise each other on some emotional level.
What a move.
Hey, One more time, just in case you missed it.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Hey, he's going for it again.
And that should do it. Here we see it one more time. Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Uh-oh. Cena's going for it again.
Wow, that's got to be it. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. And that's the match.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's take a look back at some of how they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.